All right, guys, we are rolling now on our second heavy hitter case. Our second and last one. Jonathan, shoot, man. Sorry about that. You missed out on it, huh? We had a couple of nice items in there. All right, my friends, let's do the draft order. I got a couple guys I need to text here real quick, too. All right, 3+4 on this one. Draft order goes in 7. John, let me know if you're here. John Hutton, you're in this one. The Admiral, Jeremy, G, and Heath, Shane, and Brian. I think, Shane, you're here. John, let me know if you're in the house, too, brother man. 7 times. 1, 2, 3. Come on, man. Thinking about it. Jeez, oh man, that's slow. 5, maybe. There we go. 7, now it caught up, man. 7. All right, and number 7. After 7 clicks, it's the Admiral, Heath, John, Hutton, Shane, Jeremy, David, and Brian. Brian, what kind of packs do you want? Ah, gosh, the draft order kills me. Ah. Platypus did pretty well in that first one, though. That's the good news. Oh. All right. So, David, I got to text these guys. David, Heath will be choosing for Heath. And then John. John, yes, sweet. Johnny's in the house. Cool, man. All right, let's open them up. If you guys want to try to deal any of your spots to try to move up, that's always welcome. All right, these boxes. These crazy things. All right, here we go. Good luck, everybody. Bring them on up. 3 and 1 more still in there. Okay. Upside down this time. This is number 2, guys. Super Break Heavy Hitters. We picked up a couple cases to try out. Do a little work with the old Super Break. 1 encased card. And an other autographed item. Let me set that down. Bubble wrap and the rest of that. Nothing smoking. First 2 items, boom and boom. Thank you guys so much. This is a lot of fun to open up the memorabilia. I'm sorry we only got 2 cases. You guys filled this up really quickly. Jonathan, sorry you missed out. Some of you other guys watching right now. These memorabilia breaks. We had a lot of fun with the vault. So here looks like an 8x10 photo and a card. The name's on the back, I'm trying not to reveal that. Kenny! What's up, man? Kevin popped it on the website. What was that? Sunday? It was supposed to come out last week on Wednesday. All right, there is a jersey. The yellow, and then there's the card. Oh, it's another heavy one here. Heavy action. I am still planning to jump into the baseball mixer. My teams are ready to go. Sean cleaned us up. Joshua, did you want to get in that mixer? Buy a spot out from Sean. We could always refund Sean a little bit. Oh, another frame. Cool. Good luck, everybody. Got another frame. The first one was pretty darn sweet. It was a Reggie Jackson sign with a check in there. All right, boom. And then there's the card. All right, 8 items are out. Okay, there's the cards. Put the frame there. We'll start with the cards first. Good luck, everybody. Beginning with what feels like an encased card. Oh, autograph, patch from National Treasures. Nice patch. Quincy Pondexter! Old Quincy Cats. Serial number 62 out of 99. Quincy Pondexter. Pretty cool looking. I mean, that, you know, NT always does a beautiful job on their cards. Playoff. That's an old one. 2011. Quincy, before my breaking time. He must have been a top pick. Anybody know where he went to college? Oh, no. I see a Reds. Johnny Bench. Boom. 17 out of 50. Golden Grass. That would look darn good with my Joey Votto. That looked really good with my Joey Votto, guys. Whoever gets that, I know, I gotta stop. I picked up too many PC cards lately. Got one coming for a buddy of mine, too. Oh, man. Quincy Pondexter, Kenny. Joey Gallo! Take it to the gallows pole. Keep me from the gallows pole. Oh, my Led Zeppelin song. That's a gem 10. 2012 Bowman Chrome draft picks and prospects autograph. The Texas Rangers, young power hitter. Is he still with Texas? Joey Gallo, there's your gem mint 10. Let's get another gem mint card. Gem 10. Just having one in your collection is pretty cool. Ken, I think you went to that college you were talking about the other night. Another mag piece. Oh, we got a basketball card. Colossal. Is that Mr. Zach Levine? From downtown. Boom. Couple of National Treasures basketball. That's a Zach Levine. That's a good one. All right. Nothing in the bag. All right, we'll start off with the 8x10. Woohoo! You guys see the front of that one? Uh-oh. When are you guys going to get lucky to have that one? Have that one showing up in your house. It is Candace Michelle. Defining beauty. Candace Michelle. Autographed 8x10. They always throw in a little risky photo to make the products a little more fun, you know. The Leaf, Brian likes to do that with his Leaf stuff. All right, next. Let's see what's in this little bubble guy. Super Souvenirs. Another signature. This one is Sugar Ray Leonard. Kind of like what the rice was in the last case. Super Souvenirs, Super Break the Bar. Sugar Ray, authentic auto.
Ba boom.
Brian. So this one has a little stand, so it's a little bit easier to display. The Jerry was a hang piece. That's cool. Sugar Ray Leonard. All right, we got a jersey in here. It's a good number. Number 44. Oh, that's an Arizona Diamondback. Goldie! Boom! That's a good one. Paul Goldschmidt, PSA DNA. Autographed home jersey. Oh, I love the baseball jerseys. There's the MLB logo on there. See if I can catch if there's anything else unique about it. I don't want to get it out of the bag too far, but I don't see anything else on it. Number 44, Paul Goldschmidt, PSA DNA autograph jersey. All right, and the frame. The frame. All right, good luck, guys. Ready? And we'll drop the curtain. Okay. All right, 3, 2, 1. Drop that curtain. Yeah. Uh-oh. Kevin Durantula. Boom. Oh, those are some ugly collars, Joshua. KD framed picture. Signature on a sticker. Well, there you go, folks. That knucklehead's probably going to help him win the championship this year. Probably going to help him win. That's a pretty good case, guys. I think maybe a tad better than the first one, but I thought they were both decent, for sure. A couple of nice framed items. Is that a theme with those? Is a framed item? That's a first. You know, the vault stuff, we didn't have anything actually framed. All right, let me see if I can get a hold of David. He is first up. Hutton, number 4. Let me text Hutton back. So I can keep track of everything here. Oh, this phone. All these eBay things are happening. It slows me down. Taking a quick picture here to get to him. David is at a tennis lesson right now. Guys, we'll give David a couple minutes here. I know he's at his lesson. He said he'd be trying to catch his phone as much as he could here. Heath is on deck. So that's one that we will make the call on. What, not Candace? Bri. All right, guys, I think Dave would be cool with me helping him decide here. All right, here at 8:39, guys. Sorry to hold us up here. David, I got to do this for you. I know you're a memorabilia guy. So the framed Durant. Admiral, you'll pick this up. Thank you for joining. Congrats, man. Durant at number one. All right, my baseball guys. Heath, the Goldschmidt jersey. That's yours, brother, man. Very nice. Paul Goldschmidt. I know my baseball guys. So, Heath, congrats. Now it's John. John, the items here, Sugar Ray Leonard, Super Souvenirs, the bar. It's a stand on a Pita Sweet acetate. Quincy Pondexter Patch Auto RPA from NT. A Johnny Bench numbered 17 of 50 from 5 Star. Zach Levine Colossal Autograph Relic from 2015-2016 National Treasures. And a Joey Gallo Gem Mint 10. Johnny, Sugar Ray Leonard, you got it, man. Congrats, John, and thank you. All right, at number 4, Will, you're up. My man Hutton on the text line. Just give him a quick heads up. This is case number 2. Right, Will takes the Gallo. Couple of Gem Mint 10s added to the collection. You got it, Will. Thank you, man. Joey Gallo, Gem Mint 10. All right, next. Shane. Shane, we got Bench, Levine, Pondexter, and Sweet Candace. Bangarang, yeah, the double caser is. I am going to be in trouble. That's going to take me past 9:30 to do it, but I'll try to fire it up here right away. I'd like to get it done before. You know what? At least what we can do is get one of the cases ripped. If I have to, I will do the second case after eBay, but at least we can do one, right? That'll be cool. Shane, nice, nice call. Shane, would you listen to offers or you want this in the mail? I had to ask. But congrats, Shane. Very nice. Gotta love it. Oh, good old Johnny. All right, it's at the 6th spot for Jeremy G. Jeremy, I'm going to hit you up with the Zach Levine, 48 out of 49. Jersey autograph. All right, the Admiral. Let me see if I can text David.
I guess so.
See if David gets back to me or not. Sounds good, Shane. Oh, cool, man. Quincy Pondexter, David. It's numbered to 99. Or Candace Michelle. Brian, do you want the Candace pretty bad? I could tell David. I'm gonna set these over and then grab the case of Bowman's Best. I've got two cases here, of course, one for eBay, one for the double caser. And then tributes, we'll see if we can get to it, but I'll do the random teams. All right, David, I'll pick up the basketball card for you, the patch auto. Pondexter. And Brian will pick up sweet old Candace there. Thank you guys for joining. Thanks so much.